Video, and today we're about to do a My Career Control on LaMelo Ball, and look who back on the Charlotte Hornets. Signed him a free agency, Miles Bridges, 83 overall, 8 badges. LaMelo, 87 overall, 19 badges, 21 years old. And we won the first game, and we're about to play against the Pelicans in this game. And here we go.
Play.
Need to check something real quick.
All right.
Gonna get right into the game.
Surprise teams here in the early season. Some are surprisingly bad. And some are exceeding
expectations. Hope y'all having a good day. Don't forget to follow my Twitch and my YouTube. And you can donate on my YouTube now if you want to.
Zion and Valanciunas playing up front. McCollum and Jones, the tandem in the backcourt. And it's Ingram in at the small forward position.
Defense still made it.
Brandon Ingram possesses grace and power.
You gotta show him what you can do. Yeah, so. Alright, I got CJ McCollum. The defense, they keep making these tough shots.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the mobile one drive. And I love the way
now let's see how I can do call a ISO. And one, let's go.
Exactly what you want coming in. Defense.
And he got an and one.
Physicality from Valanciunas on the glass. Secured the ball and sending it right back. Only a few guys in the league are going to give you more double doubles than Jonas Valanciunas.
That fan just one-handed it.
They're fortunate that the defender couldn't control it.
All right, we gotta be more careful with the ball.
First minute and a half of basketball play here in this one.
Get it, Pomley.
CJ all over his man. And a miss there off the inbound. Outside Jones. Pass to Williamson. Over Washington. And that's good.
His first Zion making post hooks now.
Valanciunas has been good for a double-double in about two out of every three games the past few years.
Let's go. Easy layup.
Not just a low post scoring machine. 2 points. Now here's Williamson. Coming off.
I got Zion dribbling at the court like he's a point guard.
Pass to McCollum.
Hey, yo, right here.
Six on the shot clock. Back to Valanciunas.
Oh my god, why is everything a fight? He got three fouls already. Get a rebound. Oh my god, Zion just dunked on them.
Always get with Valanciunas. He's going to rebound. Offense, defense, no matter what, he's attacking the glass. Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G slam cam. And the Hornets with possession here. After the Pelicans picking up the basket a moment ago, back to Bridges.
Oh, he caught it.
Williamson passes to Jones.
Get him.
The offensive rebound for three. McCollum.
No, that's defense.
That won't go for him. Now over two. Charlotte Trent.
Poster, let's go.
Yes, he did. And he's a strong finisher. Here's McCollum. And with his slice of reach, Valanciunas has lost.
steal. No. File.
Got a piece of it.
All right, I got
using his height and length there to prevent the second chance opportunity.
Outside Ingram. To the inside. Here's Valanciunas.
Help. Jonas. 14-9.
Valanciunas has got 8.
Don't sleep on Ingram as a facilitator. Has the size to see over defenders and make sound decisions.
Let's go. Three.
Three baskets. Great efficiency so far. He's consistent from out there.
Coach just sucked me out.
Getting some fluids in you is so important during
second quarter now. We won at 36-35.
So for the Pelicans right now, Zion and Valanciunas playing up front. Brandon Ingram out there with CJ McCollum. And it's Marshall in at the three. And here's Ingram from the arc.
If he make that.
And again, New Orleans, no good. Charlotte has gone 1-3 from downtown here in the second. Plumlee a screen on McCollum. Here's Ball.
Let's go. Got up there.
All he needed was a little separation. Sullivan cleared the path, put him in position for a prime time dunk.
That's a big time move and a
help.
Big time finish.
Oh,
Jonas,
I'm big man, not getting the rebounds.
And this is what you like to see from Valanciunas, being active on offense and racking up some points. And it's Ball off the drive. Clearly a screen, the shot.
That's green.
And into this lead, he's been dependable and consistent at the offensive end. An area where the Pelican squad performed well this past season was on the glass. Defensively and offensively.
Accidentally stepped out of bounds.
Making it a priority helped him all season long. The Hornets with a lead. Rozier outside. Up and over McCollum. Ball right side.
Layup.
Number 6 in 8 tries. That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point blank range. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence. No question. Way too many empty possessions for them. McCollum against Ball.
Oh, no.
There's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming.
Hey, the first free throw. Miss. Oh, I thought he missed that. But he made the second one, too.
And what I like about it, we've seen the playmaking improve. Because he's one of the best combo guards we have in this game. An unpredictable player.
Try to hit him with a spin move. That is not what I tried to do.
Pocket 6.
No.
Second violation.
Pelicans ball.
Guys play. Constant ball movement and player movement. Defenses were worn out by the end of games. Pass to Ingram.
Oh my God! Coming out.
Inside.
So I blocked it.
Disrupted. Not to be.
Let's go.
Now here's Ball, moving closely. And it's the Pelicans on the break. Deflects the pass.
Let's go.
It's going to be Hornets ball. Timeout call. The Hornets timeout. And any time a player is asked about pressure, they'll say, I don't feel it. Smitty.
No, you should be. I think what they're doing is, obviously, you don't want to show weakness. It is about different players, how they manage it. I think some players do a better job than others.
Valanciunas
has got 6 rebounds in the game.
What the hell, how much Zion?
Nice dish from Williamson. 4-3.
Yeah, I need to guard him better.
3 assists in the game. Porter Bridges.
How would you shoot that?
The battle of the boards has been something to watch. Ingram double teamed. A 3 from Valanciunas and the Pelicans.
Oh my gosh. Backing up that last 3
with another 3. The defense has to stop giving them some open looks.
Hello! Oh my god.
These teams have really gone back and forth. Yeah. 5 lead changes already. This one's gonna be a battle for sure. Here's Marshall. Pass to Alvarado.
No! I keep thinking you're gonna try to pass it to Zion. Alrighty, guys. Let's go.
Ball's got 16 points now. And both teams running long range plays.
Backcourt, let's go.
At this level, you can't afford to give the ball away. That's hurt them big time. Williams is checked in for Plumlee. Nance, he's checked in for New Orleans. Murphy comes in for Zion Williams.
Lay up. How did I miss that? He's like 5'2". Well, on the game it looked like it.
Nance with a screen on Rozier. Ingram
might make that. Yeah.
Showing some nice handles in the pick and roll. Ingram's creativity is fun to watch in these sets.
Ball finds Bridges.
Nice pass.
Assists now in the game. New Orleans has gone 4 of 7 from 3 during the second quarter. Pass to Murphy.
With the assist.
And here's Ingram. Shoots over Rozier.
And another one falls for New Orleans.
What I like about Ingram at this point in his career, very decisive in his actions.
Screen by Bridges. To the paint.
Another bounce pass. Seconds on the shot clock.
6 to shoot.
5 seconds on the shot clock.
Step back shot.
That's all. How is he making that? We just double teamed him and everything. Oh my god, Miles is not playing this quarter. Ready, feel good, they need back in that Charlotte jersey. Just gave him a hug.
Shooting for New Orleans.
Both free throws good from Ingram.
Alright, how much? 2 seconds on the clock.
He does a great job, night in and night out.
Half time now.
What's been a good score? Pelicans ahead.
55-56.
All right, Allie's ready to go. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
I'm here with PJ Washington. PJ, what will be the key for you guys defensively in the second half?
Appreciate it, Allie. And we'll be coming.
Greetings, everybody. We love exciting. And this game is delivered, as we've seen two top players battling mano a mano.
They've been assertive at the offensive end, willing and able, shoulder to scoring for their teams.
Yeah, they put on a show for us, Jack. You know, it's something we kind of expected, but two great competitors are really going at it.
And guys, the Charlotte Hornets are in an even game.
Well, their rebounding effort is insulting. They got to play bigger and get meaner. Right now, they're just getting pushed around like I push Kenny around.
You say they're getting pushed around, big fella? Like that getting pushed around? Yeah.
Jeez.
Appreciate you joining us. It's been our distinct pleasure, and I mean that.
Alright, we gotta play better defense and get these rebounds, because Valanciunas getting nearly every rebound.
You look at Miles Bridges, man, has he been playing well.
Can they come up with an answer for him coming out of the half? They have to change something defensively.
CJ. Come on, Plumlee, you gotta do better.
Of energy over these last two quarters.
Paul and Rozier are the guards. P.J. Washington is there with Miles Bridges. Plumlee in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. So that's the group out there for Charlotte.
Oh my! That's why we had those breakaway rims.
Dude, he risked pulling the whole thing down the floor right there. And that one's good.
Williamson. Explosive.
Hold on, real quick.
Get Zion through the contact.
Right, sound make sure
didn't stand a chance.
Smitty, the challenge is being a small market team.
Step back. Pass. Good pass. Good shot. He missed that. Come on, Plumlee. Went getting no rebounds for us.
Gotta love how they've been crashing the boards. Fighting hard.
I feel like if we lose, not because of Plumlee ain't getting no rebounds, and he getting fouls.
Back in 2021, Zion Williamson was on a serious hot streak. In 25 consecutive games, he dropped 25 or more points, and did it on 50% shooting.
Bridges, right side, it's stolen by Ingram.
All right, that's my fault.
Pass to McCollum. Over ball. That went off the back iron and out. Well, Zion, when he's on the floor, he has proven he is an efficient player. The colors are envious of that.
They are BA.
Three. Let's go.
He stays aggressive because he knows what his team needs.
I haven't missed a three-pointer yet.
McCollum, pass to Jones. Williamson with it. He's guarded by Bridges. Unloads from 13.
He ain't gonna make that.
No,
bruh. It's like they got a Zen or something.
Williamson,
they won't miss.
Points now in the quarter. McCollum against ball. Throws it up. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
That was gonna be crazy if he got that down.
Miles Bridges was part of a loaded lottery. Guys like Luka, Trey Young, SGA also caught
that. Alright, coach, set me out. We won them by one. It's been a tight game all night.
Here's Charlotte. A big stretch here going 10-2. Up top ball. 21 points in the game. Here's Williams.
The rebound.
And Williams punches it home.
Finally, one of our centers getting
the
rebounds.
That's a momentum builder for sure. So important in a close game. Look at his teammates here. They love it. Plays like that gonna get them going.
They're bringing the energy, the hustle, the fight.
Defense. That's off.
Shot by Ingram, no good.
Here we go.
Grant, they could attempt a 2-for-1 here.
They could. The key here is a good look.
File. Let's go.
Jose Alvarado.
Let my stamina bar fill up.
Make
the first free throw. And the second.
There's 38 seconds left in the third quarter.
30 seconds left in the third quarter. Almost in the fourth.
There's the screen. Shot from 12. Hayes misses. Charlotte has gone 6 of 14 from the perimeter.
Oh, that's off.
Free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. That one on McDaniel.
It's tough for a young guy to figure out his game. But Jackson Hayes is making big strides.
Down by 6 now because of Plumlee.
Bridges, he's checked in for Plumlee. And the change for the Pelicans. Jones, he's checked in for Nance.
No way, man. It's all happening at the wrong time.
This is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge. McCollum outside. It's deflected. Out of bounds. Pelicans ball as New Orleans keeps possession.
Pelicans ball.
Somebody needs to help me. That's off.
His struggles from the field continue.
Get a rebound.
They still hold the lead.
Another shot. Richards pulls it in. Richards has got 5 rebounds tonight. Smitty Hayes definitely seems eager to make a larger impact on the floor.
You know what I like, B.A.? His raw
energy. Let's go.
Any chance he gets to show what he can do, he takes it. It's hard to find that guy.
We just need some good defense to get this win.
He's checked in for New Orleans. A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
Hey guys, Willie Green had some advice for the team over that last break. He wants all they have to give coming down the stretch.
Go get steal.
I want to see us making the ball plays too. Winning the 50-50 balls. That's what we need.
As always, Allie, we thank you. Here's ball. Here's Richards.
He put that. So.
We
got this tie now, 106 to 106.
Get it inside. McCollum against ball. Outside Jones. Inside. Goes back up. And no problem for Williams as he finishes. Williamson's got 25 Hornets points in the game. Time called here. The Hornets decide to talk it over. And the Pelicans making a change here. Ingram's checked in.
Thank you, little stinger.
Charlotte has got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. Richards with a screen. Little shot, no good. Nice D from Valanciunas. Jones finds McCollum. Now Williamson, pounded by Rozier.
So.
Williamson against ball. Rozier outside. Back to ball. We've got a minute 48 left in the game. Clock at 6. Great catch. Great catch.
Zion making everything in the paint.
He's got assist number 5 here tonight. 1:33 left in the final quarter. Richards is straight on McCollum. And he's going to go. It's Bridges with the
turn. Everyone loves the alley you play, B.A.
Yeah, one of the prettiest in basketball. Williamson against Bridges. Pass to Jones. And almost gets it to go.
The product becoming a star for England. It's performing at the line in these moments.
I'll get straight into the game.
Season, what are these teams right now doing to maintain success through the year?
Well, this is the time for coaches to experiment with lineup combinations. And for the players, it's important they learn each other's tendencies and try and work on building chemistry.
It's a file.
Look at the starters for the Hawks. The guard here, ball on Rozier. Bridges out there with Paul. And the top line, Capella.
Great display of physicality from Capella. He's not going to shy away from contact.
The Hawks getting their first free throw of the game here. And one thing, Greg, we know, Capella has always done. He plays to his strengths.
It's a great point, Kevin. Capella knows where he's best and really focuses
on that. Can't help the team with minimal touches on offense, but he really anchors a defense by not overextending.
Now Capella, following the miss by LaMelo Ball from deep. Capella with the bucket.
The closer Capella is, the more effective he becomes. Showing off the nice touch there.
Ball feeling it out a bit. Bridges sets the screen for Ball. There's the lob for Bridges. And stolen by Hunter. Young against Ball. Young pass to Capella. Knocks it loose. Hunter with the steal. And here's the fast break. Ball leading the way. The three ball connects from 3-point range.
What an exciting young star LaMelo Ball is. Already a fan favorite.
Now here's Murray. Really played well against Orlando in his last out. Stolen by Ball. Murray against Rozier.
Boy, with his shot not falling right now, it might be time to look in a different direction.
Charlotte has gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. He lobs it up. Stolen by Bridges.
Well, the opportunistic Bridges sees you falling asleep defensively. Up and over the top he goes.
Young against Ball. And he converts the layup.
Not standing start with a three of your first four.
For Charlotte, they've gone 2-for-5, making 40% so far to start out the game. Ball with the bucket. Ball's got five.
Yes, sir. LaMelo Ball has handles, folks. He can get where he wants to on the floor. What a move.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
Now, here's Kyle. And he makes that one.
Oh.
And early on, they've been nearly perfect from the floor. Just the one miss here on their first five attempts. And Kyle
is shown to be a game changer on the floor. The problem has been staying on the floor as after he had his whole career.
Here's Ball. And he banks in the lane. He has seven.
Wow, the agility to beat the contact. Such a clever move by LaMelo Ball.
And Young kicks to Collins. To the paint. And finished off by Collins.
That's his trash.
Big, burly power forwards, right? He depends on his leaping ability more than those guys, and it serves him just
right. He has yet to play close to a full slate of games, Greg, in a single season.
Collins has missed time in each season he's played. He's young enough, a few years of good injury fortune can change the narrative. And let's just hope that's the case for this season.
Here's Murray. Miles Bridges picking up that last basket. The basket starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
So many electric players in this NBA doors. But do you think LaMelo Ball is as exciting as any?
He is at the top of the list, but that list is long. Think about a John Moran. Anthony Edwards. The league is in good
shape.
That should be a steal.
Checked in for Murray. But one that's also in the center. Nick Richards. He's checked in for Mason Plumlee. No one around. Drains it from beyond the arc. Young's got 5 points so far.
This is Young's mentality. Ready to shoot the rock as soon as he catches the pass.
Ball, no good. And so it's Capella who brings up the ball for the Atlanta Hawks. It's a 3-point game. Here's Hunter. Now the pass to
get a rebound.
It's Bogdanovich on the wing. Rozier defending. No problem finding that one.
They've wasted no time settling in
to their offense. Hornets trail by six. Bridges a screen on Young. There's the one for Bridges. A shot off that time. Atlanta's gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. Here's Young. He's got 5. Collins setting the victory on. Another 3.
I'm by myself. They can't do anything.
3-point shooting and getting pretty good results. Here's Ball. Bridges, right shot. Young against Ball. Will it go? No good on that one. So the Hawks.
And nobody can get a rebound.
This is the first time matched up with the Hornets this season.
And last year, an entertaining season series between the two ended up battling to a draw.
Get on your man, what are you doing, man?
Both sides want to take that leap into the league's upper echelon. So let's see what signs we see of progress
tonight. Just shooting. They give the whistle just as it gets.
Oh my God.
Have a chance for another one at the strike.
Attacking the rack to great effect.
So for the Hawks. The gong moves checked in for Clint Capella. Kaminsky comes in for Collins. And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for?
A Sam Cass. I'm gonna simcast the game, some of the game, so this video don't be too long. Alright. Yeah, we lost by 20. LaMelo had 36 and 10 assists. Well, that's the last game I'm gonna play, so the video don't be too long. And we only got one win so far in the season. We might have to make some trades next episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all later.